What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the "this purchase was not completed" error you are getting when trying to buy Robux on your Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to close Roblox and open up your Google Play Store. Depending on which Android version you are using, some of the next tweaks can be done a bit differently, such as a different location for certain settings. Tap on your Google Play account image and select Payments and Subscriptions. Under Payment Methods, you have the option to update and replace your current payments method. This could be a new credit card or any other payments method available to you under More Options. After updating your payments method, you should also make sure that your date and time is set correctly, as this could otherwise cause the "purchase was not completed" error you are getting. In your device settings, select Date and Time under System. Here, make sure that the Automatic Date and Time option is enabled. When this is done, ensure yourself that you're using a reliable network connection and disable your VPN or proxy connection when trying to purchase Robux on your Android device. You can test your network connection using a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. When all of this is done, reopen Roblox and you'll be able to make purchases, provided you have the funds and no parental restrictions are blocking you from spending money on the Google Play Store. For more tips and information, make sure to follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.